After more than half a century, there could be an opportunity to modernize the rules governing how fund board directors do their job. Amy Lancellotta of the Independent Directors Council shared some insight on what regulators are looking at and what the IDC is recommending.
Yes, directors' responsibilities have grown significantly since 1940 when the Investment Company Act was first adopted. And over all these decades, no one has been able to really step back, take a look at those responsibilities to determine whether any should be eliminated or modified to allow directors appropriate time to focus on those areas where they really add value. Consequently, a number of directors now are tasked with checking the box or performing ritualistic, outdated, or duplicative tasks, and many instances where there may be other personnel within the advisory firm that's better suited to perform the responsibility. For example, a number of the responsibilities have been on the books way before a CCO was required.
And a CCO was required, a chief compliance officer, starting in 2004. And that's a significant change, both for the industry and for the board responsibilities.
The CCO requirement was a game changer for directors on many different levels, but most notably, directors and CCOs are now performing a lot of the same tasks.
So it's exciting then that the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission is looking at this.
We are very pleased that the Division of Investment Management has announced a director outreach initiative to take a look at the current responsibilities imposed on fund boards. In October, IDC submitted a letter to the division with some specific recommendations of our own.
And you all really are the experts on what fund board directors might look like. What were some of the things you recommended?
Our overall theme was the role of fund boards is one of oversight, not management. And we are hoping to develop a common understanding between the regulators, the independent director community, and the industry as to what the appropriate oversight role is for fund boards. That would apply to existing regulations as well as regulations going forward.
So this could really help fund boards keep their eye on the ball in ways they feel are the most valuable.
Absolutely. It is time to modernize directors' responsibilities, and we are hopeful that we will see that happen.